A massive three-alarm fire kept firefighters on Mare Island in Vallejo busy for hours. It started about 10:30 last night at the commissary building at the former naval shipyard on the island. Local firefighters were able to get those flames under control around 2 o'clock this morning, but some areas inside the building are still smoldering. It's unclear as to what sparked that fire.